I'm going to one of my usual spots in the Indian River here near my hometown, Titusville, Florida. I fish here quite a bit. Gotta be back early today. I actually have some responsibilities to deal with. Hate it when life gets in the way of fishing. No wind this morning, so that's a good thing. Corey's already here. Meeting up with Corey, also known as the Southern Yankee. Southern Yankee Outdoors. Been raining a lot, so hope the water level's up. See how everything looks. Big old splash over here. We'll be right back. the day started out right. Old man's out of breath. All right, let's go find Corey. So that was video blog number one. Want to move more to a vlog type of format. Been wanting to do that ever since I started this channel, so hopefully it worked out. I didn't catch a lot of fish today, but caught a nice black drum that I'm getting ready to blacken on the grill, and caught a couple of trout when the camera was turned off. Filleted one, took it over to my mom's, and you know, like I said, not a lot of fish, but a fun day. It's always a fun day out on the water. So let me know what you think of the vlog format. It's kind of the direction I want to go with my channel here, Knockdown City. Leave some comments. Let me know what you think. Subscribe if you want, please. And by all means, get out on the water. Cheers and tight lines, everybody.